I'm Wendell Edwards in the Eyewitness News 5 studio, and here's a story I'm working on today. Last night, police arrested a 24-year-old man, Arthur Sedill, for shooting his own wife, Rebecca Sedill. So today, I'm going back out to the neighborhood to try and learn more about this couple. Who were they? What do neighbors say about them? Maybe even look at Mr. Sedill to see if he has a criminal record. This horrible homicide happening just around Christmas, how this neighborhood too is handling that. That's all coming up tonight on KOCO.com and on Eyewitness News 5 at 5 and 6.